cartridge from the tray, and let's get to work. Thank you, human! May I have another?
Hello, human. You've worked the 9-to-5, but are you ready for infinite overtime? Hello, human, and welcome to the exciting world of
overtime.
When you're ready to start the first order, go ahead and pull the ticket. Wow, lots of bots are lined up to order their food to go. Humans used to call that
takeout.
Humans would often stand in line for hours for their meal, even in the middle of the night. Hurry up and get started. Don't keep these bots waiting.
Batteries need to be recharged, and grub is what they need. First, I'd like
orange.
I desire
smoothie,
please. I'm going to treat myself tonight. Give me
cake with topping.
I'm too lazy to cook, so I'm going to need to order some food.
I thirst for
smoothie.
We all know that
I need a tasty treat. Can you get me? I'll just think about what I ordered instead. That's what's called food for thought.
I have a bot date coming over later, and I need to look like I can make gourmet food. I would like pizza with topping as my entree. I don't see oil on your menu, so I guess I'll have
cup of water.
I heard you're very busy. I'll come again some other time then.
Human, I'm barely functioning. I need to order something to perk me up. Let's start with
toast.
I just remembered I have
leftovers.
Human, grab a cartridge from the tray, and let's get to work. Thank you, human. May I have another?
Hello, human.
Hello, human. Grab a cartridge from the tray, and let's get to work. Human, this is an accurate simulation of Gourmet Chef. We'll start by making some breakfast. Turn on the grill and let's get frying. Even though humans spend the entire night in a state of low power consumption, they still require food energy as soon as they wake up. Bacon and eggs provide a high energy. Now put your creations on the plate and you can ring the bell to send it out to the restaurant. The smoothie is one of the most efficient forms of human food. Simply take some of your inefficient solid food and put it through the blender. Looks good. Pour it out into a cup and then we can serve it. Traditional human beverage consisting of heated water and flavor. Let's begin with heating some water using a kettle. Hello, human. Grab a cartridge from the tray, and let's get to work. Thank you, human! May I have another? Hello, human. This is an accurate simulation of Gourmet Chef. We'll start by making some breakfast. Turn on the grill and let's get frying. Even though humans spend the entire night in a state of low power consumption, they now put your creations on the plate and you can ring the bell to send it out to the restaurant.
The smoothie
is one of the most efficient forms of human food. Simply take some of your inefficient solid food and put it through the blender. Looks good. Pour it out into a cup and then we can serve it.
Hello, human. Might I trouble you for some tea and crumpets?
Tea is a traditional human beverage consisting of heated
water and flavor.
Let's begin with heating some water using a kettle.
Thank you.
Hello, human. Grab a cartridge from the tray, and let's get to work. Thank you, human. May I have another?
Hello, human. This is an accurate simulation of Gourmet Chef.
We'll start by making some breakfast. Turn on the grill and let's get frying. Human, grab a cartridge from the tray and let's get to work. Thank you.